This is an experimental phone stand. It's designed using a special technique that allows for the creation of thin, single strands of filament. These thin strands bridge across large spans and create a really unique effect, and it's similar to how a spider builds a spider web. The main drawback of this design, however, is that the strands are inherently weak and may not hold up to excessive stress. This is an experimental design, so results may vary.